Now on to, we continue our season of films made in Japan with a true story of the conflict between honour and loyalty in 16th century feudal Japan, Rikyu.